Wait a sec. You're able with St. John's when you are up there, mountains.
Huh?
It's too far.
Yeah.
This is beautiful. Tomorrow.
So how do they predict? I know you can't really predict where they land, and you're not supposed to go off trail or off road.
No, they have places, you know, where they just land. They know that if they take off from here, they are just, they have a certain place where they can land, or either in the middle of the road where the cars are just driving, or a little bit outside the road where they can cross. Otherwise, they have to, if they go a little bit out of the road, they have to clean it after they pick up their basket.
Yeah.
They, because they move with their legs to clean all their tracks that they did.
Oh, interesting.
Go, Ben?
Yep.
Thank you, Obi.